He's just 6 years old. And we have finding a recognition. We have Mr. Manon, representing KMLS. One of them of the MC Fighters. After he was like, young and known now. Matsal Sura, he told about dancing. Camera, please. And the judges. This is a city way. Sorry, for both of them are going to be announced here for this fight.
Proper striking and the ground is now to the game. I think you know the fighter who will be high level of the profile. So we need to talk about the game.
After this bout, we have -61.2 per category. The fight in between Kian Inosuna and Wei Renshen. Fighters are requested to gain to be ready. After this bout, again we have Inosuna versus Renshen. Fighters are requested to get ready for the fight.
Yeah. kasi what minor na ko lang po siya eh. May boy na. And as a gentleman, then iba nga nga ni si is pwede different by category. May mga naging pensi mana din. Pagkat po ito, dadigi ako na siya na halaga pa pani siya punahan mo eh. Ato, magpani mag aban na siya tali, aban na siya kente. Grab na ti, striking the suit, yang na appreciable ba yang na kami pagkat ni kayo ba, kato ko ito. Ato na, ako yung fighter na siya, but blue and red ko na winner lang to sir. Mr. India Titan Pilaba, apoy was a Pagtaamati, apoy kayo honorable sir, Lakshman Devet Sheikh, Director Chenin School, apoy Kapachari, apoy sir Lakshman Devet Sheikh, Director Chenin School, Medal City Mina Mena Magda Kapachari, Amati, apoy President, apoy Pilaba, Chairman, apoy China, apoy was a Mayrama Gita, Magkasu, Mayrama Pagpapo, Mayrama, pasama-yama na kundi Stan Latiba na suwa kay China kasi siya na nipon suwa kay wasanat from Pidji pa rin China ba? Ako yung hana din pati from 5 yung analyze na pa rin ang pasama-yama amati ako ni Sir Mr. Lashman Tepin amati ako ni Osa Dr. Kumar who kapat sa rin. Thank you.